Hey guys, here's a new project we're starting on. We're going to remove the two boardwalks here. Customer has already taken the decking off. They wanted to save the decking themselves. We're going to be removing this boathouse and then building a 10-foot wide, 5-foot boardwalk going out over the seawall to a 5-foot wide by 50-foot long platform. There's going to be more, and I believe a 63-foot Hatteras on the side right here. So stay tuned. We'll do some progress shots as I go along, and if y'all hadn't subscribed already, make sure you subscribe, like and share, and if you got any comments or questions about how we're doing it, leave it in my comment box. I appreciate you guys. Thanks. Started on the demo of the dock now.
That's what I'm chasing tail in red.
Yeah. Hey guys, we're over here now getting ready to get started on this mooring slip for this job, and as I said earlier, the wood or the vinyl retainer wall has bowed out. And here's a good reason why. They only used half inch through rods. And look at this, I've never seen so many joints in one place. We usually try to stagger our joints by at least 5 foot, 4 inches. You can see there's a joint right there. There's a joint there. There's another joint right here. You go down here, there's another joint. I've never seen so many pieces of lumber put in one place. But we're gonna dig a trench back, drive in some new pilings, dead man pilings back here, tying back with some 5/8 type 316 stainless steel, 12 foot long, and then secure the wall. We're not gonna be able to pull the wall back without digging it out, but we're gonna at least keep it from moving any further. We're adding an additional 2x8 rough cut whaler to the outside of this wall to try to cover up some of the joints. This will also give us a good connection for our tieback rods for our tieback pilings. See the 1-inch gap on the back side of the whaler and the sod where the wall actually started moving out just a little bit before we could get some tiebacks put in. Ah!
everywhere he moved it, it was wrong. Grab them tools real quick.
Hey y'all, this is just the first phase of this project. I sped it up a little bit to try to fit everything within 15 minutes. If you would subscribe, hit the notification bell, you'll get notified of the completion of this project. Got a big T-dock to fix and put in and out here. And thanks a lot for watching what we're doing. If you got any comments or questions, just leave them in the comment box. And I'll see if I can get them answered for you. Thanks.